Welcome to Ronda. Today we are going to have a little tour walk around Ronda so you can see it for yourself. It's an absolutely beautiful town in southern Spain. We are starting just right outside my hotel. This is my hotel that I've been staying in, La Ciudad, right in the old town. And we are going to wander through the old town over to the most famous site of Ronda, the bridge, Puente Nuevo, and then we are going to head to the bullring. But first, let's just walk through the old town. Thank you.
Zum Glück nicht mehr.
Here we are approaching the main site of Ronda. There are three bridges that pass over the Tajo Canyon. This is the most famous one. Check out this canyon. It is pretty insane. Let's walk across it and I'll take you to a few viewpoints. In fact, before we go across it, we'll head over to this viewpoint.
Smaller bridge. Thank you.
Итак, отсюда можно рассмотреть, что когда пригласили Хасеадуэла построить этот мост, он построил его, потом...
It's an amazing sight. This bridge connects the old town where we've just been to the new town over there, and we'll head over there now. Bridge from the other side. That door and balcony fascinate me. How do you get there? I don't know.
Oh,
Down here at the end of this street, you can see that white building. It says Puerta Dos, door two. That is the bullfighting ring.
Come sont pas le Willy?
No, gracias. Here's Bullring. The Oficina de Turismo is just opposite there. You can get horse-drawn carriages. Horse-drawn carriage? Yeah, horse-drawn carriages around town, if that's your thing. So you can go in. The bullfighting ring. If you want, it is €9 if you want to go in. Ooh. That's what it looks like inside. We're not going in there today, but if you come to Ronda, you can go in there. Let's head over here. There's some beautiful little gardens over here that I had a stroll through this morning. It was nice. About 7 o'clock, the temperature was much more doable. It was about 25 degrees, whereas now, at about 2 o'clock, it's 37 degrees. Boiling. The gardener also put the sprinklers on whilst we were walking through. They were facing the wrong way and they sprinkled us, which was nice and refreshing. Let's head through these gardens. Everywhere you look, there are just magnificent views because Ronda is built so high up. This morning there are lots of paths where you can walk down and get viewpoints of the bridge, which are wonderful. Although very steep, going down and back up, as you can imagine.
跟着老师。